A former music minister in Clinton admits to sexual misconduct with underage boys.
Prior to coming to Clinton 22 years ago, while serving at a church in Mississippi and then in Texas, I had sexual indiscretions with younger males.
John Langworthy made that disclosure Sunday at Morrison Heights Baptist Church. He says it happened 22 years ago while working for other churches in Mississippi and Texas. 16 WAPT Scott Simmons is outside the church with why he's not being charged, Scott.
Well, Langworthy said it happened 22 years ago before he came here to Morrison Heights Baptist Church. Church officials here say they didn't learn of the Texas allegations until January. But Langworthy dropped that bombshell here from the pulpit, telling the congregation that it did happen in Texas and in Mississippi. But investigators tell me they have no indication that Langworthy crossed the line here.
No one was at home at John Langworthy's Clinton home. Some of his neighbors still hadn't heard the news.
I'm pretty shocked by that. I didn't expect that at all.
The now former associate pastor of music at Morrison Heights Baptist Church in Clinton dropped a bombshell Sunday night.
Prior to coming to Clinton 22 years ago, while serving at a church in Mississippi and then in Texas, I had sexual indiscretions with younger males.
Langworthy served at Prestonwood Baptist Church in Plano, Texas, before coming here to Clinton 21 years ago. A former staffer at that Texas church has worked to bring the allegations from three victims to public light.
I was not asked to resign by the pastor or the elders. My resignation was the best decision for my family.
We did a thorough investigation, and we became convinced, as John did, that it was in his best interest to resign.
Morrison Heights Baptist Church pastor Greg Belzer sat down with me. He says his church discovered the claims in January of this year. They conducted their own investigation.
And we have found no wrongdoing during his tenure here at Morrison Heights.
He says no one has made any claims of inappropriate behavior with the former music director in Clinton. Still, Langworthy resigned in May. He was also choir director at Clinton High School, and according to the school district, it learned of the allegations in August of last year. The district says Langworthy made no admission to personnel. Langworthy resigned from the Clinton School District in May. It says the district had no evidence and still has no evidence that the employee ever conducted himself in an inappropriate manner while employed by the district.
We are eager to help anyone who has evidence of wrongdoing. But at this point, we know of none while John was employed in our church.
Morrison Heights says it wants to move on.
A victims' rights group, SNAP, says the allegations from the Mississippi victim pertain to before 1985. Clinton Police Chief Don Byington tells me no one has come to his office making any allegations. But he also reminded me that there is no statute of limitations regarding allegations of abuse involving persons of authority. He says if anyone reports it to him, he will investigate it. Live in Clinton, Scott Simmons, 16 WAPT News.
All right, thanks for that report, Scott. Appreciate it.